In other updates, relatively cheap generic drugs are helping AIDS patients in developing countries, but at the same time, some of the drugs are causing side effects. A number of new drugs have been developed by American and European companies, but are too expensive for poorer countries, and Thailand is no exception. NHK World's Keita Hashimoto reports.
More than 500,000 people are infected with HIV in Thailand. The government has been tackling the problem by distributing AIDS drugs free of charge. At the center of the controversy is a generic version of a drug called Nevirapine. The old drug is widely used in the country.A Thai national university found that more than 20% of those who took the drug developed side effects, such as severe rash, liver damage, or even death. In the northwestern province of Thak, we met Pacharapong. As a volunteer health advisor, she takes care of 128 patients.From infant to the elderly. Pacharapong herself contracted the HIV virus 5 years ago. She took a generic drug and ended up developing blisters all over her body. The symptoms went away after a week of hospitalization and a change of drugs.But the scars are still visible.
I got bloodshot eyes and gum in the eyes. My eyes swelled and I could not open them. Seeing these burn-like marks, anyone can tell that I'm an AIDS patient.
Today, a national effort is underway to prevent side effects.A Thai National University, with help from a Japanese research institute, is researching how to identify patients who are susceptible to certain medications. The team discovered that a certain gene may trigger side effects. Clinical testing started in April.
Soon we will probably can screen the patient before taking the drug.
The team uses a gene analysis system lent from Japan. The machine can analyze genes in 1 hour, even in the most basic circumstances.
By doing that, the government also can save budget.For purchase the second line regimen of the drug because less the what you call the HIV drug resistant.
I believe that this is really the first research of its kind in the world. It's also great that the research is the two countries' joint endeavor.
Newer drugs are expensive and more complex in structure.The Thai government has no other choice but to distribute cheaper generic drugs to treat the greatest number of patients. People suffering from side effects are pinning high hopes on researchers finding a way to balance effective treatment with affordable prices.
มันจะได้ไม่ต้องมีคนที่แพ้ในวิลปินอย่างพี่เนาะที่เป็นมันเป็นความทรมานทั้งแบบทั้งร่างกายและจิตใจเนาะแล้วพี่อยากจะให้แบบคนรุ่นหลังเขามีดีขึ้นมานี่คือว่าอยากให้เขามีให้มากที่สุด